And this is what $30 worth of magic cards looks like. I'm calling them. And